You've stated that the government is in possession of potentially non-human spacecraft. Based on your experience and extensive conversations with experts, do you believe our government has made contact with intelligent extraterrestrials?
Something I can't discuss in public setting.
Congress is holding hearings right now on all of these drones or UFOs appearing all over the United States. Congressman Smith in New Jersey just a few moments ago said that he's witnessed them as well.
This is for any one of you. Based off of each of your experiences and observations, do you believe UAPs pose a potential threat to our national security?
Yes.
UFO stands for Unidentified Flying Object, more recently renamed by US officials as an Unidentified Aerial Phenomenon, UAP. It is any perceived aerial phenomenon that is not identifiable as a known object or phenomenon. There have been numerous reported encounters with UFOs, with the number of sightings climbing from the 144, compiled by a top US spy agency in its 2021 report. Recently, the United States government has logged more than 350 new reports of UFOs. There is a four-part docu-series from J.J. Abrams' Bad Robot and Glenn Zipper, exploring our fascination with unidentified flying objects and what clandestine influence they may have had on our lives. There is also a movie directed by Ryan Esslinger called UFO, which explores the college student's encounter with a UFO. UFO Beer Company has also just launched, offering craft beer with unique flavors. Finally, Phil Mogg, the frontman of the classic rock band UFO, recently suffered a heart attack and their farewell tour in October 2022 has been cancelled. Between 1947 and 1969, at the height of the Cold War, more than 12,000 UFO sightings were reported to Project Blue Book, a small, top-secret Air Force team. U.S. intelligence agencies have confirmed hundreds of additional unidentified aerial phenomena sightings. The Pentagon got hundreds of new reports of UFOs in 2022. Orbs are a mysterious phenomenon that is often associated with UFO sightings. Witnesses who see the orbs report having dreams, premonitions, and a deep fear. There is no scientific evidence to support the existence of orbs, however many believe that the orbs are linked to sacred sites, petroglyphs, and earthquakes. There are several locations in America, such as Arizona, Indiana, and Missouri, that have been known for higher than normal orb activity. It is possible to see multiple orbs of light moving together as if they are one. In some cases, these orbs may be the manifestation of energy from multiple spirits, or a single spirit that is trying to communicate. In other cases, the orbs could be caused by light interference or dust particles on the lens of a camera. It is also possible that the orbs could be caused by a natural phenomenon such as ball lightning, but this is much rarer. Changing the shape of an object is a process that involves altering the physical properties of an object, such as its size or shape. There are several ways to do this, such as stretching, folding, twisting, or bending. But UFOs change their shape in a mysterious way. UFOs have been witnessed in various shapes and sizes, ranging from spherical or disc-shaped to triangular or cigar-shaped. Reports of UFOs often describe them as having unusual characteristics that appear to change, such as rapidly changing colors, shape-shifting, or morphing into different shapes. This could be due to optical illusions or misinterpretations of natural phenomena, but in some cases, no conclusive explanation has been found. UFOs have been a source of fascination and mystery for centuries. Reports of strange lights in the sky, mysterious objects, and other unexplained phenomena have been documented since ancient times. In modern times, the term UFO has become synonymous with extraterrestrial spacecraft, although there is no scientific evidence to support this claim. The first widely publicized UFO sighting occurred in 1947, when pilot Kenneth Arnold reported seeing nine objects flying in formation near Mount Rainier in Washington state. This event sparked a wave of UFO sightings and reports, and the term flying saucer was coined to describe the objects. Since then, there have been thousands of reported UFO sightings around the world, with some of the most famous cases occurring in the United States, Canada, and the United Kingdom. Despite the large number of reported sightings, there is still no scientific evidence to support the existence of extraterrestrial spacecraft. Many UFO sightings can be explained by natural phenomena such as meteors, weather balloons, or aircraft. Other sightings may be hoaxes or misidentifications of known objects. The debate over the existence of UFOs continues to this day. While some people believe that UFOs are real and are evidence of extraterrestrial life, others remain skeptical. The lack of scientific evidence and the large number of hoaxes and misidentifications make it difficult to determine the truth. Until more evidence is found, the mystery of UFOs will remain unsolved. Seeing three lights or orbs moving as if they were one can be a fascinating and mysterious experience. Depending on the context, it could be interpreted in a variety of ways. Some people might interpret it as a sign from the spiritual realm, while others might see it as a natural phenomenon. In the spiritual realm, three lights or orbs moving as one could be interpreted as a sign from a higher power. It could be a sign of divine protection, guidance, or a message from the divine. It could also be a sign of a spiritual presence, such as an angel or spirit guide. In some cases, it could even be a sign of a deceased loved one trying to communicate with you. In the natural realm, three lights or orbs moving as one could be interpreted as a natural phenomenon. It could be a reflection of the sun or moon, or a reflection of light from a nearby source. It could also be a reflection of light from a distant source, such as a star or planet. It could also be a reflection of light from a meteor or other celestial body. No matter what the interpretation, seeing three lights or orbs moving as one can be a captivating and mysterious experience. It can be a reminder of the power of the spiritual realm, or a reminder of the beauty of the natural world. It can also be a reminder of the interconnectedness of all things, and the power of the unknown. We'll be right back.